everyone, this is Maksim. Today we are talking about the Sintered Stone. Upon discovering this material in the market, we were full of curiosity as it begins our interest. The past have been like the stone and iron. However, we tried logging on it. It sounds like the grass and surroundings. What is made of? The English word Sintered Stone directly means dense stone. Here, two essential block characteristics are expressed by density and derivation from the rock stone.
If you know nothing about this type of material, it would have been almost impossible to differentiate Sintered Stone from natural stone. The only one way is to tell them apart with the naked eyes, as if it possesses a different color pattern than natural stone. Nevertheless, Sintered Stone feels rough to the touch, similar to a natural stone, and is resistant to many factors like water, stainless, heat, etc. It's almost impossible to damage this material as it's built to us. Sintered Stone is composed of natural ingredients from three groups of elements, which are mineral derived from granite, quartz, feldspar, giving strength and firmness. Mineral derived from quartz and glass provides stability. Natural oxides makes its colors personalized